Alexander Romanov is going to meet Ilir Latifi, and the way I see it, this is going to be the clash of two very, very great wrestling specialists. The truth is that Alexander Romanov originates from sumo, but he is an excellent wrestler, great cage fighter, good fighter on the ground. Against Juan Espino, well, you know what happened. It was a technical split decision, and he ate a knee to the groins, but rules were kind of odd at that point. He choked out Rocky Martinez, Marcos Rogério de Lima, grounded and pounded Jared Vandera, slammed Sergio Freitas. That slam was so epic. He's a very, very strong fighter, 6 foot 2, 75 inches, fighting out of Comrat, Moldova. But now he's gonna meet Ilir Latifi. He heavily underestimated Ilir Latifi, 5 foot 10, 73 inches of reach. 15-8-1 is his score. And the former submission wrestling European gold medalist, but Ilir Latifi is brutally underestimated fighter. So his return to heavyweight, some people didn't agree with that, but he nearly defeated Derek Lewis, and he outworked Tanner Boser in the heavyweight. He is fighting better than he used to fight at light heavyweight, where he lost to Corey Anderson, Volkan Ozdemir, and Ryan Bader. I mean, he also lost to Jan Blachowicz. He has always been a tough name, a tough fighter, Ilir Latifi. He has always been a tough fighter. In his debut, for example, he fought Blagoev Ivanov. He was doing very, very well against Blagoev Ivanov. Now he's not cutting weight, and he's looking very, very strong, very big. Ilir is a heck of a wrestler, and it will be very, very hard for Alexander Romanov to finish him, because people outwork Ilir Latifi, that's true. But if you finish him, your only way to finish him is knee or ground and pound. Simply not gonna work. This guy constantly marches forward, constantly wrestles, and he is very, very aggressive. On the other side, Romanov is also a wrestler. Who's a better striker? Well, hard to say. Very much hard to say. I've never seen Ilir Latifi knocking people out cold, like a one punch knockout artist. It happened against Sean O'Connell, but I believe it was a lucky punch. Hans Stringer, I don't know, man. Against Sean O'Connell, I believe it was a lucky punch. On the other side, Alexander Romanov did some ground and pound against Jared Vandera, but he's more of a submission guy. Has Ilir Latifi ever been submitted? Just look at this score. No? 4 losses by knockout, 4 by decision. So I believe this fight is going to be very, very hard for both sides. The other side, Alexander Romanov against Juan Espino, I believe it was a very close fight, and Juan Espino shocked me in that one. I believe over 2.5 gonna be a good pick. If I have to pick a side, you're not gonna go with me. I'm going with Latifi if I must pick a side, but over 2.5 for me.